This video shows how to convert between Kelvin and Rankine. These are measurements for temperature. Both are used to measure absolute zero. Absolute zero is the temperature where all particles stop moving. Kelvin is associated with Celsius. Rankine is associated with Fahrenheit. Here's our conversion formula. My professor calls it the K9 formula. Let us begin solving for K, which is for Kelvin. We divide by 9 on both sides of the equation to get K by itself. The 9s cancel out on the left side of the equation. The symbols for Rankine can be R or RA. So here's our formula for Kelvin. Let's plug in a value for Rankine to see how the formula works. On the Rankine scale, water freezes at 491.67. So what is this value in Kelvin? We begin by plugging in this value for R. Next, multiply 5 by 491.67. Now divide by 9. Water freezes at 273.15 Kelvin. With Kelvin, you do not need to write the degree symbol. Let's go back to our formula and solve for R this time. We divide by 5 on both sides of the equation to get R by itself. The 5s cancel out on the right side of the equation. So here's our formula for Rankine. On the Kelvin scale, absolute zero is zero. We begin by plugging in zero for Kelvin. Next, multiply 9 by 0. Last, divide by 5. So, the Rankine scale is 0 while the Kelvin scale is 0. Both scales represent absolute 0. Let's try another example. Let us find the value that represents boiling water on the Rankine scale. Water boils at 373.13 Kelvin. We plug that value in for K. Multiply by 9. Divide by 5. So, water boils at 671.63 on the Rankine scale. That is it. Don't forget to click the like button to like this video and remember to subscribe to our channel. Thank you.